In the desolate town of Reimagined, shadows clung to the crumbling facades of abandoned buildings, whispering forgotten tales of despair. Emily, a once vibrant young woman, now wandered the eerie streets with hollow eyes that reflected her tormented mind. Her mental illness had transformed her into a haunting figure, a zombie trapped within the labyrinth of her own fractured thoughts. Emily's tragic tale echoed through the silent alleys. Once a promising artist, she succumbed to the relentless grip of mental illness. Her studio, now a dilapidated structure, stood as a grim testament to dreams shattered. Murmurs of her haunting cries reverberated off the walls, painting the town with an unsettling melancholy. Within the decaying studio, Emily's unfinished masterpiece lay hidden beneath a tattered canvas. The strokes of her paintbrush were frozen in time, capturing the descent of her sanity. Each stroke told a story, a descent into darkness mirrored in the vivid swirls of colors that danced across the canvas like a macabre waltz. Under the cold glow of the moon, Emily's footsteps echoed through Reimagined. Her movements were erratic, fueled by the chaos within her mind. Moonlight revealed the scars of her struggles, etched on her ashen skin. Unseen eyes observed from the shadows, witnesses to the tragedy that unfolded with each faltering step she took. As Emily approached the town square, an eerie symphony of creaking swings and rustling leaves welcomed her. The once vibrant park had succumbed to the grip of nature, reclaiming its space. A dilapidated playground became the stage for Emily's final, tragic performance. In the moonlit clearing, Emily's movements became a twisted ballet. Her eyes haunted and vacant, fixed on an invisible audience. A spectral breeze carried the haunting melody of her tormented whispers, blending with the rustling leaves and the mournful creaks of the swings. The townspeople, long gone from Reimagined, seemed to materialize in the shadows. Ghostly figures, mirroring Emily's descent, danced in macabre harmony. The haunting symphony of the forsaken town crescendoed, enveloping Reimagined in a spectral embrace. And in that moonlit square, Emily's tortured spirit became forever entwined with the ghostly echoes of Reimagined, a town consumed by shadows, forgotten by time, and haunted by the tragic legacy of a mentally ill zombie who once walked its desolate streets.